show you our 8085 microprocessor trainer kit. Order code is 43204. So this is the microprocessor trainer kit. This is the 7-segment LCD display. These are the different types of ICs that is mounted on the panel. And this is the keyboard. Connect the keyboard with the kit like this with the help of this cable, which will be provided with the keyboard. And this is the user manual. This is included in this kit. So here there are different types of program given in the manual. We will see how to do the program with the help of this kit. So our first program is hexadecimal addition of two numbers. This is the program that we are going to enter into the kit. So as we turn on the kit, we will see in the display this is showing 8085 LCD trainer kit. So now press M and give the starting address, that is 2000. Now press space and enter the code, so that is 21. After that 09 20, then 7E. So one by one we will enter this op code in the kit. Now 23 2005, it will go to 86. Next 23, then 77, then EF. After that, at this address, that is 2009, we will enter the data that we want to add. So first I am giving here 11. Again enter another number to add with 11. I am giving here 12. Now after that press dot. Now press G, enter the starting address, that is 2000, and again press dot. Now the program is executed. Now again press 200B. And this is the result, this is the address where the result will be stored, that is 200B. And we can see the addition of 11 plus 12 equals to 23. Program is the addition of two decimal numbers. For this we are going to enter this program here. So first again press M and give the starting address 2000. Press F and enter the code, that is 21. After that 0A. After that 20. Next is 7E. Then 23, 86. Next will be 27. Then 23. Then 77. And then EF. Next, in 2000A, we will keep the data, so give 01, and 2000B we will give 03. After that the program is finished here. So press dot. Now press G and give the starting address 2000, and again press dot. Now the program is executed. After that we will see the result, and the result is stored in 200C. So press M, 200C, and press space, and we can see the addition, that is 01 plus 03 equals to 04. How to perform the experiments using this opcode? Now we will see how we can do this same program with the help of this mnemonic code. For this, first press 1. As soon as we press 1, we will see in the display, that is A equals to assemble mode and C equals to disassemble mode. So press A. After that press the starting address 200. Then press space and we will enter this mnemonic address, that is LXI. L X I space H space 02009. Now press space. In 2003 we will give A move, we move, press A comma M, press 2004 we will give I N X space H, again space 2005 we will give A and M, after that we will give I N X H, next we will give move M comma A, then R S T space 5, after that press dot and escape. Next press G, give 200, press dot, the program is executed. Now again give M 2009 and press data, that is 01, in 200A again give data 02. Now again press dot. Now again after that again press G 2000, press dot, the program is executed. Now press reset and after that press M 200B, press enter and we can see that the result, that is 01 plus 02 equals to 03.